TV, in magazines, and in books. He thought that some of these faces might be right for him, and that through the years, by keeping an ideal facial structure fixed in his mind, or somewhere in the back of his mind, that he might, by force of will, cause his face to approach those of his ideal. The change would be very subtle. It might take 10 years or so. Gradually his face would change its shape. A more hooked nose. Wider, thinner lips. Beady eyes. A larger forehead. He imagined that this was an ability he shared with most other people. They had also molded their faces according to some idea. Maybe they imagined their new face better suit their personality. Or maybe they imagined that their personality would be forced to change to fit the new appearance. They may have arrived in an appearance that bears no relationship to them. They may have picked an ideal appearance based on some childish whim.